What's up, guys? Welcome back to a little long dark. Hold on, I'm mixing a drink here. I'm living on a little bit of whiskey and jerky. It's a little weird because it's apple whiskey, and I'm mixing it with strawberries and cream Dr. Pepper. So it's a little strange, but it's not bad. And then I'm also having a little Sweet Baby Ray's beef jerky. There goes a fat kitty. All right, let's pick up where we left off. Oh my God, I'm so heavy. Hold on. Drop this. What the frick? I need to drink water. Hold the phone. Water down. Oh, we gotta eat some food too. All right, hold on. I got pigeon. Let's eat some of that Pidgey. What is that? That the cooking oil? Oh, it's oats. I don't remember seeing any recipes for the oats. We'll have to take a look at that again. Right, just give me a second. It's gonna take a good bit of food, apparently, to fill up. My guy was hungry. Kind of like me when I have a good bit of whiskey. Get the booze munchies. All right, so aside from breaking these down, which I doubt there's anything in them, we got the whole bottom floor to check, so. I don't know, should we? If I'm gonna stay here, maybe should, like, where are the beds? I should probably find the beds and then unfortunately I don't have a storage place, so we'll go to the kitchen and deposit a bunch of stuff. We use the fridges. Classic fridges. All right, hold on. Don't need this much coal. Store one of these. Clothes are good. Food, tempted to hang on to. Okay. Here's where we can really like downsize. Too many rifle cleaning kits. We keep two. Put away the good knife. Store the flares. Fifty-eight is not terrible for what we're carrying on us. Yeah. Okay. All right, let's head down. Oh, I'm starting to feel good now. Oh yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Give me a minute. Try to reorient myself. It's a good day, boys. Pass on the toque. I'm gonna leave the improvised hatchet for now. It's good to know we got one though. Cause I'm still struggling to find even a single whetstone. Scrap. There's a mountaineering rope here. Not gonna carry it yet because I don't know what I would need it for at the moment. Okay. Right, nothing. Curdy Boward. I don't want cardboard matches. I guess wood matches are okay. Cardboard matches are kind of trash. Driving gloves will pass. Nah. So good. Very nice. Don't drink, people. It's a bad idea. Don't do what I'm doing. You don't want to live like this. I want to search those. How do I search those? I want to switch seats. Come on. You can't switch seats? There's clearly lockers ahead, above me. Look at them. Can't search him though. Sad face. Nope. Can't turn around from the cockpit either. Alright. Well, super sad face. A toolbox right here. Ooh, wires. Yep. Score. There's our fishing lure. Hook, I might need that too. Okay. here. I don't need a fuse right now. I'm gonna pass. Take a look. How's our hacksaw? Our hacksaw's in way better condition. All right, we good. That's all, folks. All right. Oh, toolbox. Hey, there it is. Crap, now where'd I leave my acorns? Balls. What the heck? What do I got of these flares? No big deal. I'm going to use some of them to go the lower level as soon as I search the rest of this. Oh, I'm so heavy now. It's not good. Hey, E equals MC square. I am Matt Damon. Ball. They're like, you're too dumb. Alright, you got me. Hey, free fuel, buddy. Nice. Oh shit, I got hiccups. Shit, pickle. Lantern fuel down here, or no, accelerant. Let's see here. Oh, another improvised knife. Okay, so we have a knife and a hatchet here. So even if I mess up ours, we do have some improvised stuff here we can come back for. That's good to know. Just remember, they are here. See crap in this place. Okay. Another fuse. All right. I need to go to the basement, which is over here. Jerky time. We so heavy. I need to get rid of some stuff. Question is, do I carry that hammer with me or do I have to offload it? Welcome, associate. Here at Field 31, we take pride in being Pod's best resource in the wilderness. Refueling and resupplying to a hot cup of coffee, our goal is to be a welcome way station for all visitors. Time-sensitive and hazardous cargo will pass through our hands, and we need to make sure that precautions are taken to safeguard it while it's in our care. The supervisor will direct you on work tasks may not intersect with such cargo. Really? They're like, don't you worry about that cargo. It's pre-checked. It's probably nothing super dangerous. Don't you worry, your pretty little heads. Ooh, potato. Ooh, potato. Ooh, potato. Ooh, potato. Snap, crackle. Potatoes are new. How do I cook the potato? Ooh, a furnace. Wicked. Okay, cool. So let's drop off some coal right here. So, and I have a heavy hammer, so if I need, I can make my own stuff here. How do I cook potatoes? So you can't just eat them. Edible when cooked. Alright, so we have a workbench down there, we got a bed, we have a furnace. I think I'd leave the hammer here. We can collect acorns and bring them back. What's in here? What is that? That's a new spirit ball. Okay. Put that there. I'm going to go back up to the kitchen. We're going to leave the hammer. I'm going to drop off, like, the salt. All the cooking stuff, basically, to lighten ourselves. I want to be fast when we go out traveling. Is the kitchen on this side? Or the other side? Side. False. We're gonna get there. All right. Right, flour, oats, salt, potatoes. Hammer. Probably tools as well. Keep everything else. Yeah. Excellent. All right, we're in a good spot. Now, is it dark already? All right, it's dark. So, let's grab us a bed real quick. I can't see. See the eating, drinking thing, as is tradition. Man, that's good. Sardines. I like sardines. I don't have a lot of them because they're kind of expensive for what they are. All right. Do the sleeping thing. Kill some time while I eat some jerky. Pass a little bit of time till it gets light out again. Excellent. 2 hours of sleep, and we good. Nice. All right, let's search the rest of this place, shall we? I mean, the warehouse, there was just one building. There's like this whole airfield to search, so. To be fair, let's hope we find more than we found in there. Because that was underwhelming. I'm fairly fast now, so. I like that. Home base. We made it, boys. Search those top ones. Flare. All right. That guy's done. Nothing in the old basket. We had a car over here. Candy bar. We got a battery in there if we need it. Nothing in the old glove box. Back seat. We got a book. Nothing I need. Trunk is locked. Hopefully good stuff. Dope. Ah, garbage. Nothing. Wow. Hard pass. Flare. Burned again. This is what happened last time I was here. There's nothing useful. It's empty, empty, empty. The land of empty. Still no whetstone. Right open, boys. About that. Food is good. Ah, crap. Good Lord. It's like 4 out of 5 containers are empty. She's been picked clean, boys. Let's go back to the shack. Dang it. A shack and some cars back here. Looks like the weather's kind of butt, so we're going to be sticking in the area. Cute. Like, when you get here, it looks like a lot of stuff. You start searching it, it's like so empty. There's some areas in this game where, like, you can get pretty rich on resources. I don't think this is one of them. Candy bar. Is there a sticky hand? I want a sticky hand. You guys remember sticky hands? Am I too old? Probably. Used to have a blast with those things. The old sticky hands. Garbo clothes I don't need in these, like 90% sure. Unless we find John Locke's case, for all you Lost fans, you know what I'm talking about. Such a good show. Flare shells for days, and not much of anything else. Super sad face. Alright, I have that over there to check. I guess we'll check the tower now. There's a rabbit. Better be careful, rabbit. I'll make rabbit stew. I think I'm afraid. I'm just a little buzzed. Woohoo. Yum. So many fuses. Fuses, wires, batteries. More wires. More fuses. Fuses, please. Alright. Oh, check it out. Okay. Well, hold on. I might have enough. Crap. Can't move. Like all almost right here, so screw it, I'll fix it. It's all fixed. Enjoy. Fixed forever. Whole lot of nothing. Soda and some pain meds. Yay. Flare shells for days. Well, let's see what's up in the control tower. That'd be something, right? Maybe. I need some more ice for my drink. Come on. Stairs for days. Look, a soda. Hey, crew. Each tower can cover a decent range, well beyond the regions located in. Update your survey maps of the transmitter sites in Forlorn Muskeg, Mystery Lake, and Milton. Expect to do annual maintenance. The wiring and batteries seem particularly fragile. We've had some trouble with the fuses as well. Testing continues, but initial reports have picked up some signal interference. In Bleak Inlet, home of Old Cannery Site, Pleasant Valley, but we haven't determined where, somewhere in Hushed River Valley. Without these transmitters working, we'll have a hell of a time locating any transponder signals from clash planes or whatever, so we need to stay on top of this. Really? And I got a radio. Handheld shortwave radio. Track down mysterious radio transmissions across Great Bear Island. Really? Repair transmitter in Pleasant Valley, Mountain Town. Investigate signal in Bleak Inlet. Really? Okay. So now we got some other stuff to do. I like it. Okay. There's a signal in Bleak Inlet, transmitter in Mountain Town, and in Pleasant Valley. I guess I didn't fix those, huh? I fixed the one in Forlorn Muskeg and outside the airfield control. Okay. Still have this plane over here to check. That trailer set over there to check. And apparently fixing the signal things allow you to investigate like other signals or something. I didn't know if it did anything in the survival mode. I thought it was mostly for the story. Okay. add that trailer over there to check. This thing over here to check. I'm carrying a lot of sodas now, but once I start drinking those, we'll lighten up pretty quick. I might have to lay out the whiskey. It's only like my third one. No big deal. What is this? Coal? I'll take it. Thank you, thank you. We do have a furnace. Nothing there that I want. We have a firewood bin. Coal? Nah, I'm good. Stuffed in the old pipes. Nope. Alright, let's go to that other trailer then. God, why am I so heavy? I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you. All this. My science with the flares. Hold on to the wiring because they make fishing lures. All right. Little pile of stuff. We'll come back for it if we need it. Oh yeah. Yeah, I think the last thing left is this little trailer over here. And then we're gonna have to go exploring. Bird circle that wolf I shot over there. There's like a shack out that way. Some sort of barn or something over there. We got some stuff to look at. And then basically, we're going explorer mode on this zone. We'll finish this zone. And then, if there's nowhere else to go that's new, we'll have to backtrack and finish those other signals. So that we can figure out, like, I don't know, what happens when you trace the radios. I have no idea. This little trailer is loaded. Holy crap. There's like more loot here than the whole airfield. Holy yes. This is the jackpot here, boys. Mission status unclear. Okay. Pass. Pass. Take pass. All right. Pass, pass. I mean, still. God, I think we got more loot in this one area than the whole rest of the airfield. That's crazy, eh? Papers, books. Okay. What time is it? Alright, it's like noonish. Quick. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and save it here. Thanks for watching, guys. We didn't get much for the airport, but like, you know, it is what it is. We do have the shortwave radio now, though, so that at least gives us like something to do. We'll explore this zone, and then we'll have some other stuff to take care of. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.